I'm gonna venture out into Winter Wonderland today. I'm gonna go out there. I'm so psyched to get out there. But you have to take your precautions. You have to make sure you're properly equipped. First of all, you want this nice waterproof jacket. You want some boots. I got these at Marshall's. They're pretty cute. You're gonna want a nice little cute little hat. We're gonna want gloves. I don't have them on yet, but I will. To be sure of that. In my pocket, some Vaseline. Keeps those elbow skins dry. You're gonna need an extra spoon just in case. Just for stuff. Toilet paper in case you have to go pee-pee. And you're gonna need some toothpaste, keep your breath fresh. And I usually, most people put little charms. I put this little Pikachu, keeps my spirits up when I look at him, just like, Now we're going outside, it's really cold. So, I'm just really excited though. Can't open the door though because there's snow on the other side, need to get a shovel. All right, now we're trekking. Get to, we're going to my backyard. So we're just walking around my house because the other door is snowed in. It's so beautiful. Look at those little snowflakes. They're so cute. One, two, three.
Who threw that? I hate those neighborhood kids!